Nine Horse Economy, about a 1920 engine. Been sleeping for a long time. Hasn't ran in about 35 years or so. Got a blacksmith built magneto bracket on it. Had a few little air things going wrong with it that had to be fixed. Head gasket was bad. Got a little slop in the wrist pin. But it's running. It's going to turn into a really nice old engine. Probably weighs 2,000 pounds or thereabouts. Hope you enjoyed it.